Good morning. How are you? Why has the music stopped? Is it off my phone, is it, babe?
No,
go and put the music on, babe.
Then you're connected to the speaker, and I am, so you need to disconnect yours to the speaker and allow me.
Yikes! Can you just take over it? Let's just sort the tunes out.
Every time you change it, it'll go.
Oh, we're on now. Cool. Good morning. I hope you are wonderful. Welcome to your workout. We are going to get you doing a bit of everything now. So if you are watching this and you are comfortable in bed, on your settee, in the kitchen, in your dressing gown, just get up and move. It's going to be 12 minutes of exercise. We're going to cover the whole body. Morning, Deborah. Ham Deeks. Deacon Hum. That's what we like.
If anybody wants the DJ Deeks Mega Mix request, let me know. We'll put it on. I'm in charge of music.
Is he officially the cheesiest person ever? Yes.
Some 80s classics.
Anyway, Deacon Hum, because we've got the pair of us in there and we think we're royals, don't we? In fact, the house is actually labelled Deacon Hum Palace. So if you want to send us any mail, Deacon Hum Palace, it'll get to us. Anyway, we're here to work out, not listen to our ridiculous stories. Danny, we're going to keep him entertained here in the background and hope that DJ Deeks, yeah, Sean probably has some memories of really pretending you're a DJ in the 90s and early 2000s.
I'm an ex-DJ, innit?
Anyway, let's get warmed up then, guys. Let's get you working out. We've got a bit of everything going on now, so feet nice and wide apart. And squat down and stand nice and deep. Let me just remind you as well, guys, if you didn't already know, I am going to be on Sunday brunch tomorrow. So work out with me now and then put Channel 4 on tomorrow and work out with me on Sunday brunch tomorrow as well.
You want Sunday brunch tomorrow?
Yeah. Oh. I don't know if anyone knew. But anyway, let's keep squatting. Okay, let's do the lunges now. Feet hip width apart, long stride forward, shoulders back and down, core nice and strong, and warming up your thighs. That's good. Nice long Sunday brunches. Okay, toes
what
forward.
Time are you on?
I don't know, I think it starts at 9:30. I'll find out what time I'm on, just in case you want to catch me. Okay. Let's go side to side then. Feel the stretch all through the inner thigh. Warming up your thighs. Nice little stretch there. That's good. Okay, stand up. Arms up to chest height. And drive elbows back. Loosen up the muscles all through the spine. Keep going. I want to see what people are saying here. Mega mix even. Sophie's laughing. Morning, Soph. Morning, Gemma Jenkins. Morning, Kev Johns. Join in. You better be joining in, Kev.
I bet Kev wants the Mega Mix.
Yeah. Give him a couple of lessons, babe. Okay, drive those elbows back. And hands down to your sides. Reach down to the sides of your knees. Again, if you're in a comfortable position right now watching this, get up. And I can see how many of you are watching right now. Hit that share button. Get it up there. Let's get more people moving. Excellent. Reaching down. Nice. Okay, from there now, hands onto the tops of your thighs. Reach down towards your toes. We've got a love heart there. That's from Sophie. Love you, Sophie. Thank you. Danny, you're going to say thank you for the love heart. We've got absolutely no chance of anything from him today because he's pilled in the corner, which is delightful. Absolutely delightful. Okay. Let's go down now to some press-ups. Get the upper body warmed up. So on your knees, hips forward, hands in line with your chest, chin in front of your fingertips, core nice and strong. That's good. Let's do another three, two, one, and relax. Well done. One foot forward, push forward, feel the stretch all through the front of your hips. Again, if you're not joining in, join in. You will be chuffed from doing 12 minutes of exercise to kickstart your day. Let's do this. And if you haven't pressed the share button yet, just to head on over and hit share. And love hearts. We like love hearts. It makes the workout look pretty. Okay, hands down on the side. Lift up, drop all of your weight through your hips. Nice big stretch there. We're gonna hold that there. Thank you for the love heart, whoever that is. And that one, whoever that is. And relax, swap sides. Foot out in front, push forward, feel the stretch. stretch all through the front of your hips. Nice and stretchy all through the front there. All of your weight through, and now hands down on the floor.
Wow.
Lift up. Wow. What's he mean?
Who is he, Danny? Wow.
That's his favorite move. Okay, couple more seconds. And relax. Excellent. Okay, keep your hands on your wrist and go twist out. And we're going to get going now. So the first two exercises that we've got today, we've got a goblet squat and a reverse lunge for the lower body. And then we're going to be moving on to the bent over row with an upright row. So with that there, we're going to be using the muscles in the left and back. So the goblet squat, Dix is going to do a demo. So goblet squat, squat down, and reverse lunge back. And goblet squat, and reverse lunge back. So Dix is going to start off with that one. And then I'm going to do over here then the bent over row with the upright row, and then we're going to swap over. So two bent over rows, one, two, stand up, squeeze your butt, row, row. And again, hinge, squeeze, two, stand up, squeeze your butt, row, row. So with this now, we're going to get the timer going. 45 seconds hard work, 15 seconds rest, and we're going to alternate over then. So if you are doing this with somebody at home, that's amazing. If not, just follow me or follow Dix. Morning from Maddie and Lily. Good morning, Maddie and Lily.
You forgot my name,
Maddie. Enjoy. What would I say?
Either follow me or follow Dix. Great.
Whoever's turned up to do this earlier this morning.
Fantastic.
Whoever he is. Right, okay, so we're going to do 45-15 then, guys. All right, get ready then. So we've got 10 seconds, and we're going to be getting into this then. So, if you're following me, and if you're following him, let us know. Who are you following, me or him? Okay, let's go. Squeeze. Everything working hard now. We're halfway. Up. And hinge, squeeze. Shoulder blades together. 15 seconds. We need this going. Squeeze. 2, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And relax. Okay, hop it over. Several seconds. Forget, guys, either join in or hit the share button. That is how you join in. Lots of love hearts and share button pressing. Okay, let's go. Squat, clean, reverse lunge. All the reps now. Get the thighs and the butt working. Nice and deep. Squat, up, reverse lunge. Nice and deep. Up. Squeeze your butt. Step back and stand.
Two and two of them.
Yeah, two bent over, two upright. Okay, 10 more seconds on this. And five more. Up. Almost there. And relax. Nice. Well done, guys. Okay, that's one round down. We've got two more to go on these exercises. Okay, 7, 6, 5. working. Nice in the back now with my workout. And all through the upper body. With deeps. 20 seconds, 10. 25 to go. Push on now. It's getting challenging. Just a couple seconds to go. Woo. Okay. And we've got 10. 9. Up as well, compressing. Eve is joining with me today, Gemma. Nice. Well done, Eve.
Let's go.
Okay, let's go. And hinge, squeeze. Two. Stand up, squeeze your butt, elbows high. That's good. And squeeze. Up. Strong core, squeeze your butt, elbows high. Last round on these exercises, guys. So push on. Do as much as you can. 20 seconds. Hips forward, elbows up. Nice and strong. Hinge, squeeze those shoulder blades together.
10 to go.
Up.
Five.
Push on, guys. 3, 2, 1. That's good.
Good
on your
arm,
yeah. Okay, 7, 6. Squeeze your butt nice and deep. Push up through the foot. Woo. 30 seconds. And up. 20 seconds done. Halfway. Almost there. Okay, keep going, guys.
Kid.
Keep going, Tim.
Five, four, three, two, one.
That was hard. Well, I felt that in my forearms then, guys. Have a little drink of water. Well done, everybody who's joining in. Let us know who you're doing it with. And are you following me or are you following him? Just comment with me or him. That's what I want to know, okay? So, have a little drink of water, have a little breather. Round of exercises now. Thank you for the hearts there, Deborah. And we've got the new jack lunge jump, and then we've got the chest press into a fly. Okay, so new jack lunge jump. So we're gonna be going in, out, in, lunge, lunge, in, out, in, lunge, lunge. We're having a catastrophe with Tammy's building there. Okay, and then the second exercise is the chest press with a fly, okay? Okay, so, lie down, and push up, fly, in, down, push, fly, in, down, push, dumbbells to the side, in, and down. Okay, cool. Fingers crossed, Danny's gonna be okay in a minute. He'll be back to playing with his toys. Okay, so guys, so we're gonna get started. I'm just gonna get started. I'll let Deeks do his thing for there, and we'll get going. Okay, so join me with me now. Okay, so we're gonna be doing it in 10 seconds, going down to the chest press with a fly. Okay, 7, 6. Okay, baby. Do you wanna come by here with Mama? 3, 2, 1. Push, fly, in.
Let's go.
Down.
Let's go.
Push, out, in. That's good. Deep. Push up with the dumbbell straight above your chest. Elbows soft and come to the side. Squeeze into the centre. Down. Push. Keep your core nice and strong. Knees bent. Feet flat to the floor. Out and in. Down. Push to the side. Squeeze in. Keep it above your chest. Out and in.
Sleep
knees. Out
4, 3, 2, 1.
Excellent, good job. Okay, so we're going next now to the real life. This is real life, Rachel. I know. Okay, new jump lunge. Okay, let's go. And in, down, out, down, in, down. Lunge, lunge, in, out, in, lunge, jump, lunge, jump. If you want a lighter version, side, side, reverse, reverse. Side, side, reverse. Reverse. I'm going to go back to the explosive one. In, down, out, down, in, down. Lunge, jump, in, out, in. Lunge, lunge. Get these breaths in now, guys. This is a real thigh burner. Keep going, 10 more seconds. Out, in, 8 more seconds. In, down, out, down. Keep going. This is burning. 3, 2, and relax. Well done. Do I love this, baby? Couple seconds now. 7, 6, 5, 4,
You can chest press the child if you want.
Hey. Chest press your child. Hey. If you've got one hanging around.
Hey.
Okay.
Hey.
Okay. We do have two more exercises to go, guys. Grab yourselves a little drink of water. So we're going to do now the hip thrust for your butt. And then we've got a plank double knee tap. So I'm going to show you the hip thrust. So on your sofa, okay, shoulder blades up. Okay, chest down. Pull yourself, chin into your chest. Squeeze. 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 Working all through your glutes there, okay? And then the second exercise is a plank double knee tap. So in the plank position, knee, 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 drop, knee, tap, and then swap it over. Okay, Mama's going to tell everyone on the timer. Let's see how it looks like, everyone. So, those two exercises then, hip thrust and the plank, they're working the core and the glutes to finish off. So I'm going to go on the plank. Best of luck to me, because I've got Danny jumping over me. We may choose to jump on Deeks, because they've got very good jumping on exercises. Thank you so much for the love hearts, and as you're watching this right now, all of you, please hit that share button or just comment below and let us know that you are joining in, and if you're following me or him.
Ah!
Or Danny, say thank you for the love hearts.
And if you want the DJ Deeks Master Mix, let me know. I can share it with you on Spotify.
Can't wait. Okay. Alright then guys, 10 seconds then, either the plank position or the hip thrust position. 7, 6, 5, 4, okay, 3, 2, 1, and knee, tap. Danny, come here baby, tap. We'll do lady blitz when we finish. Knee, tap. So hands in line with your chest, underneath your shoulders. Hold tight baby, that's good. Knee, tap, knee, tap. Are you going to jump on Daddy as well? Okay, keep touching with that knee. Tap, tap. For less than 20 seconds, guys. Keep bringing that knee up. Working hard. Alternating sides. Every double tap. Tap, tap, tap. That's good, baby. See there?
Come on.
3, 2, 1. And relax. Well done. Okay, baby, let's go there.
Well, you
want
to go
there
with me in a minute.
I want
to
let go. Daddy's on here now. Come on, big back. Hip coming up. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Okay. Up. That's good. Chin into your chest for me. Keep your chest down. Push it up through the heels. Make sure your knees are above your ankles. And squeeze. Please extend your hips to the top of the movement. Up.
Hold on tight.
Squeeze it up. Work in your butt. Big movements. Extend it right the way up to the top. Thrust in those hips. Work in your glutes. Slowly extend to the top. Yeah. Keep thrusting. And there you go. And relax. Well done.
Come on,
me here,
come
here. Come
on, Daddy. Jump on top of me,
okay. Over
that.
Double plank with knee,
tight,
tap.
Right?
3, 2, 1, let's go.
Sit up.
Knee,
sit up behind
tap, top side, up.
Let's go.
Tap, keep your hips level with the ground. Hands hold underneath your shoulders, in line with your chest. And up, tap, strong in the core. Keep lifting it up.
Hold on tight.
Nice and strong, hips level. Whole body working hard. We've got 20 seconds to go. Up, tap, keep it going. All the way through to the end. Bring that knee up to your hand. Twice, swap over.
Squeeze and on 7, 6, 5,
what?
Squeeze through on the top of it.
Yeah.
Back, yeah.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. I squeeze your butt to the top of the movement. Amazing, okay, swap over. What are we saying here? Following Tara, 5 stars to my day. Yes, Leanne, good.
Oh, you would be following her.
3, 2, 1, let's go. And squeeze your butt. Resting. signature shoulder, please. Squeeze the breath to the top of the movement. All the breath. All the breath. Chin into your chest. Fully extend your hips to the top of the movement. And really squeeze the top of the movement. Work your butt. This is awesome for your glutes. Careful, Danny.
10 to go. 5. 4. 3, 2, 1.
Excellent.
Don't me.
Okay.
Don't
me. One more round of each. Yeah. And we're done. This is nearly the end of your workout, guys. Let's go straight through now. No giving up. Or just join me now. Join
Danny,
me now.
Danny, jump on me.
Okay, hand position. And knee. Tap. Strong with the core. Keep your hips level with the ground. Make sure that your butt isn't up in the air, but your hips are down. Body straight. Tap your knee and knee up, 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 up. Keep going all the way through to the end. Okay, we're halfway. Knee up, up you go, Danny. Nice and strong in the core. Knee up. Really working your midsection now. Let's go, tap, keep going. And up, keep going. 4, 3, 2, 1, and relax. Well done, guys. Last exercise coming up.
Can you do the barrel? Can you do it? Come on,
Ed.
Wheelbarrow, come on.
Okay, last exercise in 4, 3, 2, 1, and chin into your chest. Push up through your feet and thrust your hips. Top of the movement, extend your hips to the top. And squeeze. Squeeze. Couple of babies. Oh, I got you. And thrust. Thrust. Put it to my lover right here. Extend your hips, really squeeze your mat. Button. Focus on your glutes. Really work in that area. Lift. See how many more reps you can get in.
Take
time, babe.
10 seconds to go.
Almost there. Keep going.
That's fine. 4, 3, 2, 1.
And relax, well done. Well done, guys. That was a great workout. And it's even harder when you've got a toddler child here. Sasha Hammer George, I'm following you. Deeks, Leanne, sorry, I'll follow you next week. Yeah, let's give Deeks some love next week so he doesn't think that.
Who's following me, Sasha?
Sasha is, and Leanne is going to follow you next week.
Okay, thanks, yeah.
Okay. Cheers, thanks, Sasha. Leanne. Okay, guys, so we are going to do a little stretch now, so please stay with us to do that stretch. Important to cool down. But also, just a reminder that we are going to be doing this every Saturday at 9 a.m. So put your reminders in your phone. Make it that one thing you do to kickstart your weekend all of the time. And also, Channel 4 tomorrow. And we're going to be, obviously, all watching me on Sunday brunch. So do join in with that. And I'd really appreciate loads of, like, tags and photographs and shares of it to let a lot of people know that I'm on there.
What do you want, babe?
Sunday brunch bit.
Oh, is it?
Yeah, in the Sunday crunch section.
When's that? Sunday?
Tomorrow, yeah. Cool. All right then, guys. So we're going to do a little stretch now. Who's this? Sophie, what time? I'll let you know. I know the TV programme starts at 9:30 and they are going to be letting me know today or something. So I will let you all know. Follow Deeks for the second and you for the one. Well done, Sean. That's what you do. Spreading the love, isn't it?
Because of that, I'm going to give you a nice little treat. I'm going to include some of the mega mix for the warm down, okay?
I am going to do
it! Here we go! Woo! Mega mix! Woo. Let's go! The buffet is now open!
Okay, let's do some serious stretching.
Come on, Danny!
Squeeze your shoulders together. Leave it. She asked me if I'd like to stop the time. Do I have to go stop tricking? If it's you, I'm too. Mine's going to be really exciting. Anyway. Oh, look at my hair now. It's not good anyway, it's not. Anyway, we need a Transformers Beach Party. Yes, we do. And we could do that with a lot of social distancing going on. So we have to arrange it and order some nice weather back as well.
I'll do the music.
Amazing. Anyway, guys, enjoy the rest of your day. Thank you so much for tuning in. And we will see you next week and tomorrow on Sunday Brunch.